quartz.
Let's follow the light for me. Okay.
We're just going to come in with the hammer. What is this object?
Right here.
Touch my finger. Touch your nose.
Okay.
Just pinch as hard as you can.
Pinch your elbows for me.
We'll do rock, close fists.
Phone for me like this. Okay.
Paper. Your hands held out?
Walk on. I'm Dr. Wild. And before we get started, I want to first take a moment to get to know you a little bit. Is that okay with you? Okay. May I have your name, please? That is a lovely name. my colleagues with a specialist so that she might take a closer look, but I want to run a couple more tests before I send you over to her. Alright, let's move on to your sense of touch. Will you close your eyes for me and tell me when you feel this warm, wet wipe on your face? issues you're experiencing, and then also how we can go about fixing it. So she'll run a few more detailed tests, and she'll get you on your way. You should be able to see her today. Yeah. Here is her information. Do you have any questions for me?